The future looks uncertain for almost all businesses today. Design thinking removes the bias from strategic debates about what to do next. My name is Srikant Datar, and I am the George F. Baker Professor of Administration and Dean of Harvard Business School. I've been teaching this course on design thinking since 2012, and I'm happy to have the opportunity to bring it online.
In my own experience, design thinking is the single most important advance in how we think about product and offering development. It provides the framework for us to almost always build the right thing.
Design thinking is a light, adaptable framework that empowers businesses to develop a user-focused mindset, generate ideas, strengthen possible solutions through testing, and introduce the resulting innovations to the world. For any type of innovation problem, design thinking gives businesses a starting point for developing user-focused solutions.
Design thinking practices are not just the domain of product design. They can absolutely be applied to any kind of problem solving that you're trying to address.
Customers won't tell you what they need or what the future should be. Businesses need to discover those insights for themselves in a structured way. Whether you're a general manager, consultant, product developer, or marketer, this course will help you solve business problems and guide your organization strategy. I hope you finish this course feeling energized to get in touch with your users and prototype solutions early and often.